The program is an initiative of the United Nations Office on Drug and Crime and the World Customs Organization. A memorandum of understanding was signed between Namibia Revenue Agency, Namibia Port Authority, Namibia Police Force, and the Ministry of Environment, Forestry and Tourism. It seeks to establish sustainable law enforcement structures at national, regional, and global levels. It also entails the terms of reference for the management committee that has been developed, and all officials were trained for the program.
Due to its geographic position and richness in biodiversity, Namibia is a key player in the fight against this transnational organized crime, in particular related to wildlife and forest products.
To tackle this issue, the Container Control Program aims to assist governments in 55 countries to establish more effective container controls, serving to prevent illicit trafficking and to secure the global supply chain. Knowing what is moving into and out of our ports around the world is important for security and the economy.
This unit will afford us, as a country, an opportunity to reform and secure not only our trading environment, but also the entire trade facilitation spectrum. It is a known fact that the Southern African region is beset with the challenges that impact the pace of movement of cargo, which ultimately affects inter-regional trade.
The program will improve the port's ability to interdict illegally smuggled goods, including wildlife and forest products. The objective of the UNODC WCO Container Control Program is to build capacity in countries seeking to improve risk management, supply chain security, and trade facilitation in seaport in order to prevent the cross-border movement of illicit goods.